Damn man, I didn't review this sneaker, right guys? Wasn't your sneaker supposed to be there? Review ne gorek thina. Okay, let's do that review of this one. Hello, hi, and namaste. Once again, it's me, Aaron from Astro Sneaker. How are you guys doing? Hope you all well. So, Sunday just same as your Kogari Fairy IX with a different sneaker. We're gonna do today some unboxing, some review. So, before we do the unboxing and the review, please be subscribe our channel and like, share, comment, gardinu hola. And if you haven't followed our official Instagram, link to the description matcha. You guys need to follow because every day there is like, you know, dropping something new. Before we jump into the main video, I will show you something recent drop, hey guys. Wait. So this is the Jordan 1 mid. Sunje ajrale Instagram ma follow gariraknu bhayeko cha. That's definitely this one, bro. This is a really nice shoes, bro. Come on. Look at this. Look at this, guys. It's a mid, eh? Very high one. That's confusing. Guys, this is the Jordan 1 mid, a bread colorway. Oh my god, it's really dope, guys. I love the color, right? Color the bread got the kura chori the outsole black and red, right? Ekdamai dami cha ke. And the reason why I prefer the reason why it's really dope, the reason why bhane chha the quality, my god guys, the quality of the leather, right? Custom bhaneko guys, quality chha ekdamai A1 quality chha. Look at the leather, guys. Too clean. Ekdamai clean chha. Look at the outsole, man. Wings logo, bro, it's really dope, man. This is the Jordan 1 mid, which is a recent drop. For more information, you guys can DM us our official Instagram, eh? That's I'm the DM gonna let's go by my size sub available, so. And let's jump to the today unboxing. So today we're gonna do some unboxing, some review of one of the latest drop, Jordan 1 Co.JP. Guys, it's like a different box, eh? Kinaki hamro regular box Jordan 1 chai black and red ma huncha. This is like a gray color, so, eh? Metallic shoes dei sabu huncha, eh? It's pretty much a different box, special edition bhayera hola, Japan edition bhayera hola. The box is like way different than the regular standard box. So let's open the box. So box khulne bitike chai you guys can see paper. Paper ma chai tapaiko Jumpman ko logo ra side ma chai 2001 and 2020 lekheko chha. Jun chai this sneaker guys released after 19 years. 19 years specific release bhayeko. Guys, look at this. Holy cow. Holy cow. Ooh. Man, I should drop this one before. Man, this is the Jordan 1 Co.JP guys. Look at this. So you see, do you guys see the Wings logo? Man, this is so fire. Okay, let me take out the both shoes. Let's start with the sneaker. Sneaker grab, this has a history because before you say 2001 my drop bagel, it's a Japan edition, and after 19 years it just again drop in 2020. Size Olympic like you sneaker drop bagel, by chance the pandemic Olympic again, so they changed to the 2021. So 2021 might say I hope they're gonna be Olympic in Tokyo. And talking about the history of the sneaker, this sneaker could say kura garda chai sneaker chai yo chai hamro regular sneaker haru ho haina jun chai yahi sneaker same sneaker comes with the briefcase. Briefcase ma chai tapai haruko 2001 ma chai around 2001 box ma aeko thiyo bhanepachi and 2020 ma chai tapai ko 2000 like 2020 ne 2020 pieces chai tapai ko box ma aayera suitcase box ma chai aeko thiyo. And that's pretty much sick. I really love the case and the case is really dope. So moving towards the sneakers, sneaker kura garda chai guys, this is the second drop, hey. First drop, let me see. So first drop thing, yes, hey. This is the Air Jordan 1 Co.JP neutral gray. So the color agari ko drop chha yahi ho haina tapai haru le dekhnuhuncha metallic shoes dekhin lera haina maile esko video chha banayeko thina guys yo chha masanga drop day mai thiyo hai tei ho aba aru sneaker aera ma aru tira chha video haru banaye so esko video chha banayeko thina. So I'm gonna put this in the side, hey. So Okay, so sneaker kuragada chai aaj hami main yahi sneaker ko barema kura garchhau. Sneaker kuragada chai the quality is really good, guys. Really, I really love the quality, haina, because maybe the special edition bhayera hola, haina. And guys, it's pretty much hard to copy, and it's like more limited than mocha. Mocha bhanda chai dherai nai limited cha yo, kinaki because it's exclusive only Japan bhanera chai suruma release gareko thiyo, and despachi regular release haru pani gareko cha. And Asia ma chai I think maybe last week release gareko thiyo, jun chai masanga release date ma chai sneaker gareko thiyo, tara tei yo kaam le garda ke ke le garda chai banaun paena. So leather, so let's talk, jump with the quality of the leather, right? So quality of the leather is really good, guys. I really love the quality, and tapaiharuko midnight navy jun cha ni yo tapaiharuko yo euta navy blue color ko, it's like it's kind of rare. Zone 1 ma chai yo colorway ma navy color ma dekhnu bhaneko, it's like rare. That I feel there is not too much अब जोर्डन 1 है जुन चाहिँ नेभी कलरमा चाहिँ इट्स काइन्ड अफ रेयर. युनियन कलरहरू चाहिँ धेरै देख्नु पनि पाइन्छ, तर नेभी कलर गाइस इट्स टु रेयर. सो नेभी कलर इज अ स्वेट मेटेरियल, इट्स लाइक प्रिमियम स्वेट मेटेरियल्स गाइस, नट जस्ट अ स्वेट है, नट अ रेगुलर स्वेट है गाइस. यु गाइस क्यान सी है रेगुलर स्वेट छैन होइन. एन्ड अर्को कुरा चाहिँ के भने, बिफोर आई टक अबाउट लट अफ डिटेल्स, अर्को कुरा चाहिँ के भने, इन पर्सन चाहिँ दिस स्निकर इज रियली डोप गाइस. आई रियली लभ कलरै एकदमै राम्रो छ क्या यसको इन पर्सन चाहिँ. And talking about the leather, leather quality is really good. Maile bhani pani hale. And the shoes is like a metallic shoes dieko cha yasma, jun chai regular regular Jordan ma chai tei ho, black black lage ke aune garda, black red testai aune garda, tara yasma chai metallic shoes dieko cha, because it's like Co.JP maile bhani hale. And talking about the shoelace guys, shoelace it's unusual, because Jordan 1 ma chai regular tapaiharuko shoelace chai tapaiharuko round सुलेस चाहिँ आउँदैन, प्रायः जस्तो फ्ल्याट सुलेस चाहिँ आउँछ. यसमा चाहिँ तपाईँलाई राउन्ड सुलेस दिएको छ, जसमा यसमा पनि राउन्ड सुलेस चाहिँ दिएको छ. एन्ड वान मोर थिङ है गाइज, यसमा चाहिँ तपाईँहरूले कुनै एक्स्ट्रा सुलेस चाहिँ दिएको छैन, बट इन नेभी ब्लू दे गिभ द एक्स्ट्रा सुलेस, जुन चाहिँ तपाईँलाई फ्ल्याट व्हाइट सुलेस दिएको छ है. द टङ अफ द सुलेस, यसमा चाहिँ तपाईँलाई कम्प्लिटली लेदर टङ दिएको छ, एन्ड इट्स रियली प्रिमियम क्वालिटी गाइज, न द रेगुलर जोर्डन्स क्वालिटी है. इट्स रियली गुड, एन्ड आई रियली लभ द इम्बोर्डेड नाइकी एयर विथ द सुज है गाइज. इट्स रियली टङ है, आई रियली लभ, बिकज नर्मली चाहिँ तपाईँहरूको एउटा फ्ल्याट जस्तो एउटा कपडा जस्तोमा चाहिँ लेखेको हुन्छ, फ्लिप भएको चाहिँ हुन्छ, कुनै चाहिँ लेदरमा देखेको छ, एन्ड दिस वान इज एम्बोर्डेड. आई रियली लभ द वान. सो टकिङ अबाउट द ब्याक साइड अफ द टङ, यसमा चाहिँ तपाईँहरूले एउटा सानो जम्पमेन्टको लोगो र त्यसमा चाहिँ साइडमा 2001 एन्ड 2020 दिएको छ होइन. यु गाइज क्यान सी कम्प्लिटली है. एन्ड द रिजन वाइ इज लाइक बिफोर, यसको फर्स्ट ओजी रिलिज चाहिँ 2001 भएको थियो, एन्ड द रेट्रो रिलिज इन 2020. एन्ड टकिङ ब्याक साइड अफ द हिल साइड है गाइज, आई रियली लभ द क्वालिटी होइन. इट्स अ स्वेट क्वालिटी हो, तर एकदमै राम्रो छ मिड नाइट नेभीको होइन. एन्ड द विङ्स लोगो गाइज, नर्मली तपाईँहरूले स्ट्याम्प गरेको विङ्स लोगोहरू देखिनुहुन्छ नि, यसमा चाहिँ कम्प्लिटली डिफ्रेन्ट छ विङ्स लोगो चाहिँ गाइज. इट्स अ काइन्ड अफ प्लास्टिक, हार्ड प्लास्टिक छ है भित्र चाहिँ गाइज. आई रियली लभ दिस वान लोगोल्स, लोगोल्स गुड. एन्ड आउटसोलको कुरा गर्दा चाहिँ इट्स कम्प्लिटली नेभी आउटसोल दिएको छ. एन्ड इन्सोलको कुरा गर्दा चाहिँ यसमा चाहिँ तपाईँलाई कम्प्लिटली नेभी कलरको इन्सोल पाउनुहुन्छ, एन्ड साथमा चाहिँ तपाईँलाई जम्मेन्टको लोगो र कोडो चेपी लेखिएको छ, बिकज इट्स एक्सक्लुजिभ जापान भर्जनको स्निकर हो. द्याट्स द रिजन आई रियली लभ द स्निकर. एन्ड I think pretty much we talk about this sneaker. If you guys want to know more about this sneaker or any other sneaker, hamle Instagram ma DM garda ni huncha ra tala gaera comment sanga le comment garda ni huncha. That's all for now. We're going to come back with more heat guys. Stay updated with on our official Instagram. If you haven't follow right now guys, because hamro chai babal babal heat haru chai jharchai guys. So that's all for now. See you next time. Bye bye.